what they plan on doing to get there. We saw Ward get there, but Ward's a lot bigger. So we're gonna see how Canelo
does. So given that you sparred Canelo and Kovalev, what's your prediction for the fight? Who do you like?
I think we're in for a great fight, man. I work for main events, don't do that to me.
Now you also sparred. When someone fights Crawford, they call you. When someone fights Spence, they call you. When someone fights Klitschko, they call you. What's it like? What do you think about Spence Crawford? Who wins that one?
I'm interested to see how Spence comes back after the car accident. Like, I mean, we're gonna see if he's the same. People don't think because he wasn't physically hurt, it could do something to you mentally. So I wanna see how he looks in January. If he does fight in January, then I'll have a better assessment. I'm still leaning towards Spence. I'm sorry, I don't know, a lot of people are leaning towards Crawford, but I think every time we see Spence, we see a different fighter, which lets you know how much he can do. We saw him out, although it was a great fight, and I kind of was leaning towards Sean. We saw him fight Sean's fight and win that. We saw him outbox Mikey. He can do a little bit of everything. So it's hard to go against
him. Okay, now I'm going to ask you some questions, because you sparred Canelo before Kirkland, and you sparred Kovalev for the Canelo fight.
Yes.
Who has faster hands?
I'm going to give it to Canelo.
Who hits harder?
See, Canelo hits hit me the hardest, but I think Kovalev overall probably hits harder.
Okay, overall. Who has better defense?
Canelo.
Better ring IQ?
At that time, I would have said, I say Kovalev, but again, Canelo's leveled up so much since then. But Kovalev is great. I mean, his ring IQ is great. He sets good traps.
Feints?
Canelo.
Better jab?
Kovalev.
His jab is the key,
Kovalev's
the stick?
Kovalev's jab is lit.
Better hooks?
Kovalev, and he does a lot. He does a thing where he hooks to the arms. And I didn't think that was much, but by round four, I'm like, shit. Like, so I like that. I think I would say Kovalev with the better.
All right, who do you want to fight next?
Anybody that wants to see, they offer me Billy Joe, I would love that fight. I'm fighting November 15th, which is kind of like a stay busy fight. Then after that, Billy Joe's fighting tonight. So I still want Billy Joe before he goes on. I want Billy Joe. I want anybody 68.
Okay, Chavez Jr., Danny Jacobs, who wins?
Danny, by a mile.
I don't know, it's a good fight.
It's a great
How
fight.
How about Andy Ruiz, Joshua?
I'm going for Andy Ruiz again, man. Andy Ruiz again.
David Benavidez, Caleb Plant. You know both of them? You were in the gym when the meltdown happened?
Oh, and they're both my guys, man. I like them both a lot. I'm going to lean. So was Benavidez.
All right. Tell everybody to follow you. Dennis?
Follow me at Mama's Boy _Dennis on Instagram. The Mama's Boy on Twitter. Keep with me, guys. I'm taking over boxing.
Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram @Elie Seckbach.
Get back to work.
Get back to work.